Willy, 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 and welcome back to Hack Infection, the Grind Collection. We are in the Best and Forbidden Word Combination, and in the currently last word combination we are visiting this time will... And the word combination, which is the current last one. And... never mind that, we will be going to Bursting Forbidden Treasure Gem, which is a level 2 battlefield, and of course, what else? It's wood again. So let's head on out. Timer is ready. I hope it is. And start. A dungeon field. Dungeon field. Okay. Written down. That's a good one because it saves us speed charms. And we have a well here as well. The question is, what weather do we have here? Since, yeah, I can't look up to the sky. And we have a chest right behind us. The death. So, fruit that we are finding here should be piney apple, if my memory serves me right. Those forest fields always should have piney apple as... oh shit, wrong direction. We need to go back in the other direction because this is the way for dungeon. To the dungeon. We don't want to go to the dungeon just yet. We first want to clear the field dungeon, if that makes any sense. So here goes nothing, so we will go to the other side and do the well before we head to the dungeon. Hello! Shine! Shine! One of my favorite fields, that is. No piney apples so far. But a nice forest field. Very nice, very nice. So then let's head to the well and throw something in. I guess we throw in the armor and check what happens. Oh, everything is dead already. Okay. Yeah, let's throw in the anklet, the ceramic anklet. Neither. Aww. That wasn't a weapon, that was an armor, but I think that's a hint that you can throw in weapon in this one. Okay. So a level 11 item was too high for that. Okay, well, possibly weapon plus X. Okay. Okay, that's a bummer. Since we didn't get any actual data out of that one. Well, we got the fact that a level 11 item is too high. Which in the end tells us nothing. Did we go? Yes, that was the starting field. Okay, now to the right on the minimap first. One piney apple, please. Not even a piney apple. Whoa, that's harsh and sad. Welp, too bad. Ah, great. So now I need to refill my tea, as you just heard my chugging. I could not control myself because it was so delish. Okay, ferry on. Okay, and we can see right from the start that this dungeon has more level than one. I don't think we ever had a level one dungeon. So I don't even know if that is a possibility or if B2 is at most minimum. Top then bottom. I hope this is the right direction. Yes. Yes. Shine, and we can go back to the bottom. Those three rooms. I guess this dungeon will take a while. If the first level is that big, yeah, it will take some time. It will take some time. Sometime. Meow. Pew pew. Two. And what invisible egg? I have enough of you. I'm sorry. And let's go to the other side. Meow. Bum 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 bum. I think on the recording session tomorrow I will maybe put in something different. Well, not in the hack recording, but I will do a non-gaming video maybe. Well, by the time you watch this episode, that other video will be already out, so yeah. No surprise there then. Yes. Let's go. Let's plow straight ahead and get that room before we head to the next floor. Let's take that with us because it's not blue and we won't need to use the fortune wire on that one, which loses us much time because we need to fuck around in the menu. Puh, okay, dann und dann. And oh, we are out of speed. No, no, no. Fuck. Apru. Ha. Okay. Oh, chest. And additional chests. So much chestage. So we need, oh, we need to go down first and clear that area out. And I think after we did this episode, we will check on the U-books again, since it was it's been a long time since we last checked those. And we will have a look at which will be the next word combination combo we will do starting the next episode. Much to do in this episode. Much to do. Oh yeah, we didn't check this dungeon destructibles. The lovers. Green girl. Let's go there on the way back. The hanged man. Restorative. I bet we get holy snap sap in this dungeon. So yeah. Let's head back. And into that double fight area there. Let's smash some faces. Here. You need to hit shit in order to hit shit. Blue and not blue. Let's set out and go in the direction of the next pathway down. So backtracking it is. Yoohoo! My favorite pastime. Right next to going through long corridors without anything to do. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah. Dead and dead. Let me in! Or let them out. Either way, we need to kill them. Kill them all. For the precious XP points. Yay, 4 XP, woo! Oh, it was only 3. Weren't those 4 opponents? Bum, 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 bum. Okay, let's go to the top before we head down. Go, go, go. Chest and storage room. That will be a disappointment. And it is! An egg, 2 destructibles, and nothing in it. Yay! Woohoohoo! Yay! Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. So, whoop. Okay, dann und dann. The Lovers. So, let's head down, 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 down. Bum, ba-dum, bum. And we need a fairy zorb. And what do we see? Another down. It's torturing me with those long dungeons. No! Oh no, I'm poisoned. Oh no, what I'm going to do? What am I going to do? Wow, 6-7 damage per tick. That is so bad with our 747 life points. It hurts so much. Oh no. Wow, one opponent. That's not much. Good thing is there are no crossroads, so we can only run in one direction, which makes this easy to clear. Because there's no such thing as backtracking in a one-way street. The moon. Bum, 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 bum. Yep, dead, dead, dead. Move on. Okay, top first, and then we will go to B4. Lissai. Is it the right direction? Yes. You kill the first one, I kill the rest. Wow, that poison stays on long. Or doesn't have it. Well, our speed did run out, so well, let's use the antidote now. And use speed charm. Oh no, I got hurt. Oh, how terrible. Where? Oh? Oh, that was the last room already? Ah, how nice. How very nice. Some useless spells. Which we won't ever use in this playthrough anymore. Anymore. So then, let's head down to B4. Go, 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 go! No, 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 fuck that. Fuck that. Okay, we have some cross the roads there, which is not very nice. of the dungeon. And before. Oh no! The time! You clear that, I loot the chest. And. Floop! Through the door we go back. Open the chest on the way down and clear the next. Ooh, antidote, wow, that's what I needed. Okay. Pew pew, pew pew. And into this way. And yes, we were. Madamintama, I don't think so, because we got 99 of you. And you ain't one of those. Ta-da, okay. Let me in! Oh, I missed that one. Open up, open up, open up, open up. Yay, a spell we won't use, except for selling. For Vendoring! Ring, 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 ring. Yeah, not very, very, what's the word, exhilarating? Oh, a low level weapon, yes, we can save those for the well, for the next well we find. In the next episode, maybe. And a storage room. Raid ahead. Yay! Fun! And. Obviously, only crap. And nothing in the destructibles. Yeah, didn't waste my time at all there. So let's head down to the last three rooms before we head down to B5. This way. Schwingy, schwingy, schwangy, schwungy, bingy, bangy, bungy. Okay. A singular chest, very nice, but shitty loot in it, so I don't care. And another one I don't care about. Ha! Why are you playing with me? Why? Why indeed? Why can't you give me the fat loots? Well, I can tell you why. Because we are on a low level field. Dungeon, and that means we will only get low level shit, which is not important to us. So yeah, there you have it. There you have it. Maybe at level 60 or 70 we can do higher level dungeons in the same time, so who knows, who knows. Ba-ba. Well, this one will sadly be longer than the average time, I guess. Makes me sad. At least it seems to be straight laced. Oh nope, I spoke too soon. It just started to spread out. Where are you? I killed all three alone. You should feel shame for that. Oh right, B5, we can write that down. Before my internet gives out again. For whatever reason. Chest. Oh, my paralyzing. Oh no! Snip Snap? Oh great, the low level versions of those are called Snip Snap. How phony is that? Well, we need to go that that side first because two rooms. And I don't want to backtrack. Snip Snap, how funny is that? Snip Snap. Snipoo Snapoo. Okay. Here. Dead and dead. Let's go back and clear out the last fields in this dungeon. And it goes on and on. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I'm out of speed. Abru. And we go in that direction first and then to the god statue, which is below that one. At the current room. Dead and dead, and let's head back. Whoop whoop. B5! Yay! So much fun on the 5 floors we visited. Yay! Ooh, Grand Doll. It's been a while since we got one of those. Meow. Antidote! Shit! Okay, 2 more rooms, 3 more fights. Okay, and we are above the average running time. No! Why? Why? And we pushed the... what's the word? Envelope? Envelope on this one because we did holy snap. Okay, what a surprise. Didn't I say that in the beginning or not so far into the episode that we will get holy snap in here? Oh, hatchet murderer, long time no see. Wait, there was an additional chest and there's another yellow chest. We will take that with us. Okay. And another yellow one. Okay, then let's head out. Ah, shit. What a waste. Sprite Ocarina. Toodaloo. And with this, we are done. As we are currently still need 2 more word combinations for the bursting forbidden word combination. Gato Auto. Well, at least we are below 30 minutes, which is way. And timer shut up. 28 minutes and 30 second field and dungeon clear time. Okie dokie, copy formula, mark field as cleared, and format those texts correctly, reset timer. Okay, so what we do now is first check on burst, so forbidden is done so far. The next one will be haunted, and let's have a look. It starts with a level 2 field, so yeah. The next thing I want to check is thick thundered. So in this record, also in this recording session, I did 3 fields so far, and we are currently and we did around. I don't think we did for 200, a little bit below 200 XP. Yeah, so 3 fields. So maybe 4 fields are 200, 250 XP, which means times 4, that would be 16 fields per level, which yeah, is okay-ish, I think, if we don't take as much time as we took for this one. Well, we got a few spells out of that. At least we got a little bit of money! Okay, we keep that, we sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Well, we sell that one. Oh, what happened to the... Oh wait, I should have sold those and kept one of the other ones. Well, we did make a surplus because we are now are nearly at 1,100,000. So that's a good thing. Let's drop off some items and then we will check the review books. Holy snap. Oh wait, I need to write that down. Holy snap. Okay, one holy snap. And how many treasures we have? 2 Grunty Dolls, 2 rainbow cards, and 1 yellow candy. Okay. And before we end this episode, we will check, of course, the review books. Number 1. Oh, hello, game. React, please. Well, number of fields with it, 135. Yeah. That should go with our data sheet. Oh no, our data sheet is at 173. So we are missing 2 fields currently. Well, that's okay. The question is, number of areas visitors. Are those unique visits or revisiting a field? Well, never mind that. Magic portals open 3,886, which is all field portals open 111 and all dungeon portals open 109. Yeah, those two, the discrepancy of those two is because I fucked up 2 times and was too annoyed to clear that dungeon again fully, so yeah, we are missing 2 there. But still, it's a fat number, I'd say. Well, yeah, I think we still need some names on that list in this game. I still did not do the research on that, but well, it's not prudent we do that, or I do that right now. Well, I only have 22,599 fields before me, so there's a little bit time to research on those. And I think monster list 107 should be possible in this game, so we are missing around 8 more of those. Well, there is a final boss and the bonus boss, those are at least 2 more. So we are missing 6 more, 6 trash mobs, monsters maybe. So let's check that one. Oh no, the end boss has 2 phases, so I think this second phase could be counted as one monster as well, but who knows. Yeah, there shouldn't change anything else, because Gardenia has the best equip so far. I want to give her, or can give her, well, except the helmet. I could give her a better helmet, but fuck that. Boxes, yeah. 4,545 chests opened. Well, the number slows down since now we won't open the blue ones and the after those that are spawned after mobs died. So that number will not rise as sharply as it did before. Boxes, bones, etc. broken, well, that number won't rise as well, not so steep as it did before, because we only check now which collectibles you get in that dungeon, and well, God statue, treasure opened, that will be still the same rate, because, well, we clear dungeons, and at the end of... No, that's not correct. I found one dungeon at one point in time which has no treasure chest. And then there are some different God statue rooms in which the time statue is. In which are time statues at? And there are no treasure chests either, so yeah. Mist Spring. Oh, there should happening. There should be something happening, yes. Movie 16, so we need two more movies, 17 and 18, then we got everything. So one is, I guess, with the... Oh no! We get the last two vids by encounter with the Monsieur. I think one at 5 and one at 10. So yeah. Okay, that is maxed, and that one is already maxed out, yeah. Whoops! Go back. So yeah, well, that can't increase because we rose or have risen all that could be in this game. 695 grunty foods. Yeah, the other stuff. Oh, bloody egg. Yes, that's the only egg we can still collect, and the rest, yeah. It's a little bit low, don't you think, of the other items? Well, I normally only take one or two items per field, so yeah, you can see we don't have much of the other stuff. Yeah, but that will max out over time, no worries about that. And with that, we will save the game and end this episode. Whew! Yeah, okay, and with that I'm only left to say thank you for watching, and until next time, bye-bye!